This is technically an office creative space and not a home, but let's not be sticklers about that. According to Platoon, the space hosts art projects, workshops, and events. It also presents a multitude of creative and artistic projects that clash with the regular art institutions, Clubculture, subcultural networks, and global movements. Not to mention, as you can see in the image above, the designers turned the face of the building into a multimedia screen that projects images to the outside.